2001. The dawn of a new millennium. A new presidency. And a new era for NASCAR Winston Cup Racing. And they're three wide, almost four wide for second place. That has really provided an opportunity here for some of these cars that have to get to the top 15.
Looks like you might get there. Get another lap led, although...